celebration. We are inspired by our fourth finalist neighborhood for Cleveland Chain Reaction. One of the neighborhoods will receive five new businesses. You can go to our website, fox8.com, and vote for which one you think should get it. Slavic Village, this is Ryan from Inkatee, just invested in a 10,000 square foot facility.
Good morning, yes, Ryan. Good morning.
How's it going so far?
It's going great. It's going great.
Talk to us about Inkatee.
I started the company about 3 years ago, my parents' kitchen. I outgrew that space pretty rapidly, so I ended up buying a beautiful old substation here in Slavic Village to create my warehouse production facility a storefront cafe.
Very good. Congrats. Yeah. Our investors, Fred and Lillian. Fred, questions, observations?
I'm drinking your tea, first of all. It's wonderful.
Okay. Thank you.
Obviously, we're interviewing the neighborhoods as well as you. Can you tell us how Slavic Village helped you put the manufacturing plant into place?
Yeah, I mean, just the Economic Development Corporation, they've been really just hands-on from day one as far as help me find the space, help me secure potential funding from the city and state. And they're really at your beck and call, no matter what time, day or night, you know, whether via text message, phone call, or even stopping in their office, they're really just, you know, welcoming, which is nice.
Very good. Yeah. Thank you so much. All right, we're going to come over here. Anthony is an amazing craftsman, and you see some of the Steve. Why don't you test that out? Sit on that for us, Steve. Okay, this is Anthony. Trust me, it'll work. Okay, Anthony, tell us about your work here. You're out of your garage right now, is that right?
Yes, I'm out of my garage here in the neighborhood. Been here for about 8 years, and I love making stuff, but most importantly, I love my neighborhood and my neighbors, and I love my two beautiful little girls at home that I'm raising here in the neighborhood.
Great shout out there, smart man.
Yes.
Yeah. And you also
do it without the wife.
And you also refurbish homes in the neighborhood as well. That's your big money, right?
Well, it pays the bills, and the amazing thing is I got the opportunity to rehab houses after a number of doing my own renovations. I'm Slavic Village Recovery's construction manager.
Very good.
And that's just the biggest blessing to be a part of the rehabbing of
we love that. All right, well, quickly, Lillian, question about his business.
Where all these materials come from?
All locally. Metro Hardwoods, great guy, and on the west side.
Found that one at Edgewater Park.
Edgewater Park, thank you, Kenny.
Yeah.
Edgewater Park, beautiful piece of black walnut. Somebody washed up on the beach and
look at it now.
Yes.
That's pretty awesome. Very good. Okay, Steve, real quick, from Cozy, people can still throw their hat in if they're a new entrepreneur who want to get some great investors like these guys in one of our neighborhoods. How do they do so?
www.clevelandchainreaction.org. Now through May 8th, get your pitch in there. We want companies that want to get to the next level and are looking to bring jobs and investment to the community.
Very good. Okay. Well done, Anthony. See, that one's nice. I might have to talk to Anthony about that one after the show's over. We're going to take a look at the streetscape they just did, you guys. Yeah. It's pretty tremendous. And Chris is going to tell us about over 100 homes that have been revamped in the area as well. Okay, back to you guys.
Yeah, that's sharp.